Okay, if we were doing some kind of tutorial where I'm explaining stuff and moving things on the screen and showing stuff around the computer, you know, the program I'm using and doing stuff, I don't know, whatever. This will be kind of the way it will work. But the interesting thing is that, you know, my face is not super boring to look at.